today we're holding our public policy hearing on two House bills that I helped co-sponsor. It's House Bill 908 and 909. And the one that's really getting a lot of support is the expungement of people's nonviolent charges. There are people who have done something in the past that they regret, they serve time, but that charge haunts them for the rest of their lives because they're not able to get employment, housing, or it's just shameful. And so this bill would allow someone with a 7-year of a clean record to go before a judge and ask for that to be completely erased from the record. Law enforcement will still be able to see it, but for employers, they won't see that, so these people can have a second chance in life. So I want people to understand the bills better. I want to have discussion. I want to hear other people's stories just to create a groundswell for something to help our communities become healthier. There's a lot of support. People keep writing me about their personal stories of how this is needed.